Have you heard of the concept of finding your vintage unicorn? No, not that unicorn. I'm talking about that vintage dream piece that you will probably never come across in the wild, but you would be elated if you did. Well, I'm tired of searching for my ultimate vintage unicorn, so I decided to recreate it on my own using these parts from the hardware store. Let's play a game. I'm showing you hints right now. Can you guess what in the world my vintage unicorn could be? Here comes your biggest hint. It was made in a few different colorways, and I'm still not quite sure which one to pick. So, if you think you know what it is, leave your best guess in the comments and stay tuned to see how it turns out.